Hi everyone and welcome. Growlf here again, and in this video I'll be showing you all three full flower collection locations, which will get you a nice and easy $466 every day. You don't need any tools for this one, and you can start collecting once you get your collector's bag from Madame Nazar. The one thing to remember with flowers is the Agarita and the Blood Flower only spawn at night, so head to these locations between 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. game time. I have arranged the locations in a logical path, so you all don't waste your time going back and forth. If you like the format of this video, be sure to check out my channel for other collectible videos I've made. Hopefully this helps, and if so, please like, share and subscribe so you stay up to date with future videos and tutorials as they are released. Keep howling at the moon, outlaws. Thanks and enjoy.
Thank you.